Come on, a new segment just landed. Zoom. So yeah, man, this is essentially like monthly type thing, or is it actually what?
We'll say periodically.
For yeah, periodically, basically. We're just gonna give you some recommendations and then things there of projects that we've basically seen and we think that you might should basically take in whenever you get the time, then type of things there.
Give it a little listen.
Yeah, just some things that we've been hearing that we've been rocking with. Come on. And those type of things there. So shall I start off?
Might as well, yeah, man.
That's all right, so let's say projects. Starting off with my projects, yeah.
Yep.
So my two projects were Izzy Gibbs' Alchemy.
Nice.
And then my other one was Home for Winter. Nice. Oh, what's his name? Tex Sinatra.
Yeah, nice. I was listening to some Tex earlier today still.
So from Tex Sinatra, I can't lie to you, it's got to be the bait one, bro. If you know, like this tune here.
Yeah, come on. Video for this as well, innit?
Yeah, bro.
This is a deeper one. This one here. You see Tex, yeah?
Yeah.
He's come up with Hardy, innit?
Yeah.
Remember them times, innit? Yeah. But I thought, big up Tex.
I probably should have made it to my class, but I was too busy chasing money. I probably should have never broke a heart, but I was too scared that she ain't love me. I probably should have taken it slower, but I gotta get it now, you never know. I probably should have done it all so young, but I was too scared of getting old. Like, we ain't really had no plans of getting old.
What else?
Cause where I'm from is mad and you just never know. Now I'm into rap that comes from Superman, but if you're from the hood, you know you're really far from getting smoked.
Facts.
But like, yeah, like,
nah, he's talking real, like, bro, a lot of real.
When he's like thing. 21 and homeless, I was scheming on a lick. They wanted new music. I was sleeping in my whip.
Do you know what I mean?
Bro,
and
like
talking about what he's talking with his boy and that, like, it's
yeah,
deeper.
Bro, like when everyone hear out the mud, that's like, yeah, he's bro. Like talking from the heart, and then. Izzy Gibbs one, wait, what? Where's the one that I was, oh crap, where's the one that I wanted? What's this one? Oh no, that was a single, mad. Oh yeah, but still shout out to Alchemy saying, okay, I can't remember which one it was off the thing, I thought that was on this one. But let's say ADHD. Izzy,
Izzy's I feel like, another one, man.
As much as I do think he's slacking in some areas, I feel like he's one artist where the hunger has been there consecutively.
Jeez, he's never left.
Yeah.
I think that's part of his character, though.
But yeah. The haters, they don't know what's at stake. You can stop the greatness of God's faith. They want to see me fall, but it's not today. I'm not famous yet, but I'm on the way. Pop up, make it pop again. Every dog has its day. They be saying, man, I missed. Never say that's a myth, but they're chatting shit. Back of the light, rely up and never had a bit. Can't lie down or sign out until I have a bit. Need an AP, Chinese, or Arabic. Can I create one in it? I'm having it. Imagine having this much swag is sick. Just want to dim the candle lit. Maybe after a handle biz. In a man, attack the risk. The backboard is. You can hear the hunger in his team, fam.
Too much. See, from the time that he was doing up grime sets and that, he knew it was,
yeah.
He's something else, isn't it? He's something else. Now, that man, they're hard, man. I'm not gonna lie.
100.
I had one project from Joe James called Joetry. I think this is hard. Heard of Joe James a couple years ago off of Tim and Barry, and then reheard of him through, you know, Qualem. Little, you've heard of him, definitely. We've heard some tracks together, like grime producer. He had a take with C2C last year that I loved, didn't it? But I didn't clock that Joe James was the vocals on this now.
Oh,
so I'm hearing there like flows and skips. I'm thinking, yeah, like, Donnie's cold. Then I've heard this, like heard him again,
yeah,
and heard this year. And I was like, nah, this is this.
Yeah.
You know when you have that like moment of realization, Donnie's cold, but yeah. Joetry, this track's called Polythene Gucci, bro. I just fuck with the sample.
I call this one RNG.
Way flows in
fact, it. I call it RNG. It's a special drummer. It's my drummer.
It's an RNG.
No one's doing this, man. Yo, them boy, they are plastic gangster. He's got a plastic missus and a plastic chain that dangles. What a shambles. Put a monkey down on plastic shoes, because they're branded. Should have got Skechers. Put a whole quid down on jeans,
they're impossible,
breathless. I spent like I wanna run a Ralph tracksuit, bare leg room, kick off your necklace, plastic robe. And watch Top Boy last year, and he won't hack out the program. Just don't, fam. It's not a program. Bro, doing 10 because he slap out the whole mag. Plastic rube. Got a plastic ting that gets thrown out to Dubai. How you think that she got that Birkin when she don't have a job? She's still working. See me in the city of God, I'm like Benny. The nigga was pissed like it whipped like 20. If my dad named me, I would have been called Femi. Good job, my mum weren't ready, I'm Joe. You can't kill Jimmy, it's like Kenny, it's show. Like the soap up on the telly, Hobie, Corey, hotel lobby. See me with a worldie, gosh, golly. Man, thought I fell off. Are you messing with a Bobby?
I'm kinda like, your hobby, I'm blatant the gully.
Yeah, mental piss on my legacy, blood, man, it ain't even funny no more. Serious.
I like it, man.
think one thing for me, Donny just,
you lot not getting bored,
you could tell that the Don just loves to,
yeah,
don't care about anything else. I thought Donny's cold. I think he's got a lot of talent and a lot of potential. And then my other project was Fell in Love in Brazil, Javon.
Yeah,
I thought this project was cold. He produced this as well, so I just know,
yeah, this Donny is a big project from him.
But my track on this was Ego. I thought this was hard.
I heard like a million or something like this.
Oh, okay, I hear you.
I just bite my tongue. Taste the blood from my ego. My ego's even got its own ego. So much that them two don't speak though. Cupid must have had his Rambo when he bore me up.
Oh.
Love jump, baby, pull me up. High black, no signal to pull me up. The poor love man is his ego, yeah. Try to take man's pride, then it's free smoke. All I see is wanna be wolves in sheep clothes. Whoa. You won't find no peace till you fix each broken piece of you. From the garden, the temptation eats fruit. So death can play peekaboo in your ego.
Burning kisses on my cheeks.
I got even by millions.
Ooh, I think it's from your cigarette.
Yeah.
Mona Lisa smiles, baby. Why you chasing those
other silhouettes? It's a vibe, man. Yeah.
I don't want to feed your ego.
I hear that.
Single summer.
Singles?
Yeah.
Do you have time? I don't have to play, but I'll mention them, yeah?
Quickly.
SB Clout. So let me drop it.
Play them, man. Quickly,
okay,
man.
SB.
Don't rob the people. Like, that's a big tune.
All right, hear this one.
Big tune.
It's a big tune.
Shout out all the gal and properly barring, yeah. Like, not just doing this. Let me not mock it, really, but cool, actually man. Barring. Get it? We love you and support you. So,
yeah. So this part, which is like, I'm not like them, so I'm never competing.
El Jefe love me, man, I've been in the meetings. Drinks in the evening, phone jumping when I be sleeping. I'll fight a drive for a 2 minute briefing. A2M2 to get to the island. Everybody's got you, so it's time to start riding.
Yeah. I remember checking it out for this one when it dropped.
Yeah,
because G Bar is proper.
Yeah,
proper.
The freestyle she dropped to her calls as well.
I'm pretty sure she's got big people in her corner as well, so hopefully she's going for.
Then the other single was E-Mac, Lemon Pepper.
E-Mac's one of my favourites. When I heard him jump on this. Shout out M. Listen, shout out M. Liz on this, you know. Because I'm not going to lie to you. A man tweeted and said, yo, I need certain Lemon Pepper freestyles from people.
Bro.
And about three or four of them have come and dropped a Lemon Pepper.
Basically.
So,
Vils is pending for one.
Am I, brother, this? You get it. This is a single now, man.
Yeah.
Come on.
Vils is dropping one soon as well.
Come on.
There's only a few originals that was here before the socials and digitals. Probably why my vibe's a little more spiritual. I'm manifesting something new that wasn't visible. I seen people turn tapped and it's pitiful. But I mapped it like Andy with the prison wall. It's like redemption for the ones that had minimal. So anytime I drop, it's like an audio visual. Still relevant and still growing.
I'd say I push my foot through. Like, if you just want to hear some, like, not, I don't want to use the word wholesome, but just like,
just to the chest.
Yeah, like, take it straight not to the deeper chest. Rap, but like, just like, so you can listen to him and be like, yeah, like, I rate this brother, like, just that type of thing.
Trust me. And Donny done it over, like, one of the biggest instrumentals of the year.
Yeah.
And killed it. He actually killed it.
Easily.
Big up E-Mac, honestly. I had Brush You by Rags Original. Tape drop this year.
Brush You Again. Brush You Again.
This is...
Then I might
off
brush you
UK
again.
R&B type conversation.
Then I might brush you again.
Okay, okay.
Then I might brush you again.
It's
mad. I think our R&B scenes are a bit different.
Yeah.
I don't think we have that.
Because we have a lot more influences.
You know I don't play for keys.
That's what people have been saying. Like, the remix a lot of the Afro Bashment, that's what kind of
dive you saw.
And I don't necessarily think it's wrong, but I also think it's different scenes.
Yeah.
But our Afro Bashment, I think, produced this well. He produced this.
Yeah. Brush you again.
And if I heard this at like 2 a.m.,
then I might brush you again. Then I might brush you again.
This was hard. This dude's name's London YG. This track's called Fidel. Decent little rapper.
Blind.
But ever since I heard this, I kind of had this one
on rotation.
Yeah.
Take time, I care for the papers. Long time the boy tried to hit me.
I see why I like this one. It's kind of like AM.
Mm-hmm.
I can tell.
It's a nice AM.
It's like a lighter.
Yeah. I pull up on the block over the breakers.
Right. It comes in bars.
I tell her, baby, I'ma hold you down. If you hold me down, make sure you'll remember. Drop top, whooping in December, yeah.
What else?
Can't stop, she follow the agenda. Chip can't slip, sipping cause the ends don't care. One drop, you're losing a member. My block, they don't have to enter there. Because we never came for the love, we came for the buck and don't play fair. Right. Team's getting busy on my blizzy, I'll be rolling through my city. If it's on me, I'ma let blow. Mm. I did it for the fool and keep me sane. Never did it for a name, so if I did it, then you'll never know.
Yeah.
So if I pull up slow, better let it go. Here and boom, bye bye, like a budget show, I ain't singing though. Oh. Came for the dough, yes, I double low, said I double lows. Right. And they be screaming out. I've been screaming. Yeah,
mm. Video's proper wholesome as well, Donnie's like fair. In like his own chippy or something like that. Like,
yeah.
You know what I mean? Just. So that man just, I don't want to say he's not getting the shine because he's definitely got his cult, whatever yeah. audience, but sometimes, man.
Mm.
Yo, Elis is out
and
of
I heard it. This girl a couple months ago. Gee.
No.
First time I heard this, I was thinking, listen a few more times.
Look, I'm trying to get my money real long. Something like Pablo Escobar. Gotta do things the proper way, or else someone really get too far. But the music
thing takes off, so they are
where that goes off. Education's important, yes, but no, that ain't my only plan. I respect every hustle, I do you for true, but I never make only fans. Like a throwback for the bands, I mean I do a throwback on the gram. No like on a Thursday, the day after the third day. Now I can't have one income, so I gotta think I'ma make it in the third way.
Come on.
That's still a darling. Bad up the scene, I walk them, dog them, cool the plug, I'm charging. Yeah, I'm a real big stepper, I'm marching sergeant. Still a darling. Bad up the scene, I walk them, dog them, cool the plug, I'm charging.
Yeah,
I'm
a real
big stepper, I'm marching sergeant.
Shout out Denial.
Yeah.
You got your attention, yeah, fascinating, like what a life I'll mention. Suggestion, don't come big up your chest, bad vibe, get right hook, then get left. Put a ball in his court, now he ain't got tetters, yeah, the boy.
Nah, she's hard, man. Like I said, shout out all the gal rappers that are doing it.
Real.
Even that Chris Style girl's doing it hard.
Yeah. Put that dog in the light with the light. Cold.
Hard, isn't it? There's a few that are going in still, man. But so yeah,
I'm rocking with it.
Big up all of you, man. Hopefully there's more like being shunned your way soon.
Levels. But yeah, you, man, if you, those are our suggestions, and we're going to be doing this periodically, as we said. If you, man, if you got your suggestions as well, though, don't forget to put them in the comments as well so we can check them out. Try and see taste in that thing there. See what people are listening to, see what people's goats are, see what people are standing and them things there. And yeah, fam, like, nah, like, obviously, like, we can't cover everything, so don't try coming to the thing saying, oh, you forgot about this, you forgot about that. Like,
100%, but fam, still, give us hollers, though. Give us the Twitter holler, give us the Insta holler.
100%. Just, like,
we got a playlist going as well, so you know how it goes, innit?
If we try to cover every single artist that was making music, we'd be dead.
100%, and you would not be getting complete, so it's really one of those.
So, but like, yeah. No, like, you, man, you got to cover our bases for us as well, fam.
Come on, man.
But yeah, that's myself and Dog and Lizzle.
Yours truly, Xmas. Every day is Christmas all the time.
And we out.
Love people.